I wish that birdie had better luck. We ain't stopping till they fed at us. They'll never get ahead of us.
What is good, y'all? It's your boy Cappy Joe, aka Overly, man. And in today's video, I'm coming at y'all with a brand new LeBron face creation and LeBron build. Now, if y'all new to the channel, make sure you sub, turn on noties, comment, like, subscribe, because it all helps me out. And we about to hit that big 600K, goddamn, 600. And I'm just, I'm trying to do something special at 600 subs. So, yeah, if you're here for the video, if you're here for the build, just skip a little ahead. But yeah, this is the face creation. I wanted to do two separate videos, but I was like, it's no point, because it all just pans together. It all is the same thing, basically. Like, if you search for the build, if you search for the face creation, you must search for the build, and vice versa. So, yeah, I am a huge LeBron fan, which is why I made this video. Hopefully he wins a ring this year, another one. But yeah, I'm about to watch the game in like 15 minutes, so let me make this commentary fast. So yeah, skip ahead to the video if you don't want to see the face creation part, but if it's the opposite, just stay. Alright, so now we are on to the build, and I did get this from Joe Knowles, but I did tweak a little bit, like I tweaked some of it. So yeah, you see the first name, the second name, number 23, right-handed, but you are gonna go with the blue and orange pie chart. Now, they did make this pie chart a lot better than last year. It is still gonna say facilitating finisher. If you want, if it does say, if it gives you the plus 5 after you hit 95, you pick the second physical pie chart. But if not, you pick the first one. Now, for the attributes, this is all bad. This is, it balances out the badges and the attributes. So this guy's gonna be, he's gonna look like a demigod, He's gonna be able to shoot from everywhere if the game is how it usually is. 19 lockdowns were shooting crazy, 18 lockdowns were shooting a little bit, 20 lockdowns were shooting. So this year, not really lockdowns, but with that number, I saw people last year shoot with a 53. Now they're you should be able to knock something down with a 64-3. If not, and if they give you the plus, it's gonna be around a 73. So you should be able to knock shots down, honestly. So yeah, that's basically the most important part. Now, I did put up the offensive rebounding, because you are gonna, LeBron's a, he rebounds, he does everything, and this is the perfect pie chart for that. Now, I know you're not gonna be able to get the contact dunks, but if it does give you the plus 5, then you are. You're gonna want to go with built. LeBron is super aki. Yeah, there's nothing else to say, honestly. Just let me see what else. Oh yeah, 6'7", you're gonna want to go 6'7", because 6'5", I feel like you have too much to lose. 6'8", you have too much to lose. And if you do reach that 6'8" point, you're gonna lose a lot of speed, basically. And you might not get that plus 5. That's not guaranteed yet. With the weight, same thing. You're gonna wanna go... I would... If you wanna play for real with this build, I'd go minimum. Because you're gonna be playing... You're gonna be playing the 1 or the 2. And you really don't need that much strength. But if you wanna be LeBron, you wanna put it at 230 or 220. I didn't really remember where I put it, but... Wingspan, this is the perfect wingspan because you're gonna have a 63.3, and your ball handling doesn't even go down. Everything else goes up, and you are gonna get the contact dunks. So yeah, that's basically why I'd put it there. I don't think Joe Knowles put it there. Takeover is playmaking because, you know, once you have that takeover, you are gonna want a speed boost. And LeBron is, he's one of the best passers in the league. So it works out perfectly. Now, the shades of whatever those names, you don't want to listen to that. Because I made a two-way slashing playmaker with a 63, and it said he was Stephen Curry. So right when I saw that, I will never listen to that ever again. It could say Michael Jordan, Kobe, whoever there. I don't really care, bro. The build could be trash. This year, there is no quick draw, so it's great because... You know, you could use your badges on something that, you know, doesn't affect the jump shot, which is amazing. This is how I put it. If not, you know, I'd put the green machine up, you know, drop the dead eye. That's how I'd put it. But, yeah. That was the video, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? Trying to hit 600. The video did cut out, but I don't care. I'm still talking. Trying to hit 600. 5 subs away. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the noties so you can be notified whenever I post. And yeah, man, stay safe from that Rona, man. Stay safe.